So I'm Lauren Amrine, and I'm American, from New York, and I've been living in France for 4 years now. So I graduated from undergrad in the US, and I studied studio art and French in until 2013. And so for me, the logical next step was to move to France because I knew that was how I really would learn the language. Otherwise, you never learn it if you don't live there. So I got a job teaching English in a high school in France, which I enjoyed. I enjoyed teaching, but for me, what I missed was like the creative aspect of making things and doing things. And so I was looking at masters and I found the design school here and I applied. And when I was accepted, I was just like, why not? Like a door opens and I take it. So the master is a 2-year master in design strategy. So it's technically a global design program. We don't have like a specialty, but we work in projects that it can involve product, space, interior, graphic design, service design. But the good thing about the program is that we do a lot of projects in group. We work also with local businesses. And for me, really applying design to concrete problematics was interesting for me too. And so you'll be working with another student who might be really good, you know, in product design or industrial design, and maybe you're really good in graphic design. And the group work, everyone brings what they're good at to the table, and I think that's important. I think it's the students and the teachers and obviously the place, but just the general, like I feel kind of like at home, like I did at my other university in the States. So it's my class was really close. We were 15 and there was no competition, you know, we helped each other out. And even like the professors, you can, you know, go to them with questions, and everyone really helped me out with like, you know, administrative questions with my visa and being an international student. And I think obviously look at the school, it's gorgeous. So you're like having class in an old monastery, and our studio was in an old chapel from like the 1700s with stained glass windows. So I think just like that was really unique. Most schools don't have that. The students were really welcoming. I was worried at first because I was the only new international student and they all knew each other, but they really made an effort to like include me and welcome me. And I made some other good friends, like I gave English dinners to these women in Troyes that are like 60, but they're now my friends. So I have this network of my like older friends in Troyes. They're like my French moms. So I like to go out and make those connections. Very pretty. I mean, gorgeous. You know, you just don't have this type of age in America. Everything's so new. And so for me, it's like, wow, this is so old. I'm living in a house, you know, a Maison de Colombage, like a timbered house from 1500. I think also the size is perfect. It's not too small that you feel shut in, but it's not too big that you can't walk places or you can't, you know, bike places. I think the fact that you take your time to really eat, to drink well, to have good conversations with people, you take your time on Sunday to do nothing and everything is closed. I think the attention to like detail, even like aesthetically, whether it's the restoring old buildings or food or clothes, is just more than the general what we have in America.